Okay, so what do I want to unlock? I have one ancient technology point. Duh. Now let's go home. Anything special down here? No, just a couple of boars. I wish the range of what we can see stuff is like doubled. Can I increase that, actually? Settings? Graphics? Nope, view distance is epic. It's already max. Oh, I see the boss right there. Well, since it's so kind to just be here. Oh no, that's the waypoint. Bird. Eggs go in here. There, nice. Well, we'll take it when leave. Okay, we gotta build the incubator. I don't know where to build this. Maybe I'll put it right here, actually. Large damp egg. 3 hours. Oh God. You know, I should consider building a wall. Thank you. Give me the gunpowder. I'll go throw it in here with all the rest. I can't believe this is 3 hours. I reduced this time, by the way. Because I reduced it down to 14. Normally it was 72. It would have taken 72 hours to hatch. What was it? Like, so 72 minutes to hatch an egg or something? I don't have no idea. But I reduced it down by like a fifth of what it was. And it's still 3 hours. Jesus. Jesus. No, I don't want to waste more ancient civilization parts on that. Why are you doing that? Oh, you're done. Okay. I did level. I leveled twice, apparently. Oh, Sphere Assembly 2, Ultra Sphere. I know I'm gonna get those eventually. This. And of course, carbon fiber. Wow, we basically need all that, huh? Single shot rifle. Rifle ammo, single shot rifle. High quality cloth. So we need polymer and refined ingot, which we need to build this, which we need more cement. And polymer needs high quality oil, which we're not gonna use because we need to make a handgun first. It's been 6 hours. God, I miss playing good games. Let me have another civilization part. So let's go murder it. Oh my god, it's dead. Oh my god. I don't really need the feed bag. What is this? It fires a hook that latches onto distant targets, pulling the user body towards it, allow for easy movement between places with varying elevation. Create a higher ranked version? Oh my. Okay, so don't sell pals. And start catching more. Fine. We'll take the defensive gate stuff. And I do need a tomato. Marshes, I will need it. Yep, feel like we're gonna need that. Okay. Your assembly plant. Got a tomato. Got a power generator. Ah. Defensive walls. And a bunch of stuff that boosts workload or work efficiency. Okay. There is something over here. Did I get all the hootcooties? Yes. Hootcooties done. Oh dear. That works. Bye. Catch him. I need 11 of them now to upgrade my catch chance even more. Oh, it's very dead. Oh, thank God. I got all the celery, right? Yes. I love these little chests that just are littered around everywhere. Even though they don't contain something special. But it's still fun. Just get them. Or monkeys.
Ha!
Oh, we're over there. God. Cave? No. No cave. Where's that? Nothing here? No. This beautiful lake, and there's nothing in this lake? Or pond? It's crazy. Nox. Oh. Ooh. So we'd release them from captivity to put them into captivity. Wonderful. Well, better ours than anyone else, right? I need a pistol. So bad. And I have no idea how to get one. Well, I do, but it won't respawn. Oh, Penkin. Interesting.
Yeah.
Wait, so you can capture them. Oh my god. Try lightning attack. Nice. Oh, 60 seconds or 1 hour. Okay, so every boss respawns in 1 hour. Got it. I don't think I can fight the Mamoras yet. Yeah, let's go put that in my party now. I'm gonna have a party full of boss monsters. Oh wow. Yeah, these guys are way better. Planting, mining. Yeah, way better. One here is good at handicraft. Okay. Thank you. the Pen King? Does it have anything special? No. Really? Refined metal. Okay. Oh, we're definitely gonna get that. We sort in this tab? No. It would be great if they let us sort in here. Just a sort function somewhere that is sort by work suitability. Oh my god, King Relaxaurus. Well, they don't evolve. They just, like, they have an evolved version of some of the animals or some of the pals, but they just don't, like, you know, actually evolve into those, which is okay, I suppose. Yeah, see, like, a Pangola into a Ping Ping. Watering, handiwork, mining, cooling, transporting. I see why. There are I see why they respawn. Yeah. That's insane. All right. You think we can do the Memoris yet? I don't think so. Build that yet, right? Nope. Guess I still haven't found wheat somehow. Oh my god, look at this map. I'm barely anywhere. Jesus. Jesus. You know what? Let's go kill this tower. It's about time. Yeah. Main Syndicate Tower. Time limit 10 minutes. Okay. God, she has an introduction and everything. Oh, can I catch that? Even though it's owned by someone else, I can catch that, right? Rizbolt. Nightwing, go! It is catchable. Oh, it's immune to spheres. Oh, man. You're supposed to fight this at level 10? The hell? Jumped into a second hit from that dash attack. Oh my god. Damn it! Five ancient technology points? Condenser. Okay, that is just convenience. Require production assembly line 2. Get the feeder bag. And we'll get grappling. We don't really need the hip lantern. Okay. What am I supposed to, where am I supposed to build this? Unlock a food slot in your inventory. Oh, I still have to build it. Okay. Good condition, quite stressed out. How about you go relax? I'll feed your bed. Grappling gun. It's not an accessory. Select a base pal. Oh my god. Okay. I sold so many of those though. Oh man. Oh my god, I need 16? Okay, so it does have higher stats. Oh, but it doesn't increase work speed. I see. Cement is over here. We don't need this. Discard it. Okay, so what do we do now? I guess we just need to go find more towers and just do it, right? And then the next thing I'm going to get is definitely the Oh. Oh, it doesn't need the base version. Oh. That was terrible. Still can't build a wheat plantation. I need somebody make me 100 nails, please. Go, go. Now where do I go? So I can go up to the Redlands. Let's go in here. Then we'll explore that area. This is also a great spot for a base, by the way. Look at that. Massive open area. Oh, it has a cooldown.
Ha!
Elfidrin. Windswept Hills. Seems to be stress eating. See it. I don't like that this map button being F. Wax maxed out. They are. Those are not maxed, however. Oh yeah, is there anything up there? No. Oh, you can get grappled off of this thing. Survive one hit anymore? Oh, we can. Yeah. Easy. Jesus.